Hi there.
Hey.
Welcome to a review of a free campsite. We are here in at the Scandinavian village in Eelderwolde in the north of the Netherlands. It's a sort of a very small vacation park. They have small log houses that you can rent, but there's also a parking space, a small campsite for RVs, a maximum of 3 RVs. It's a little bit hidden. You don't spot it so easily. But yeah, we stayed here and we're going to review it. Come with us. So there you can see there's a very small sign that lets you know that there's a campsite available. You just have to follow that.
So here we are then at the campsite, small little parking. There's no electricity, there's no water, no dumping station, but there is Wi-Fi for free. There's a restaurant with restroom, and behind the restaurant is a dumpster.
Yeah, so you also, if you're traveling with small kids maybe, there's a playground and yeah, lots of space where they can play on the just on the grass. So that could be nice, and also the location of the campsite is really great. You are very close to Groningen. It's a nice student city with lots to see, to do, to shop if you like that. Also there's a place called Haren, it's not as big. But yeah, you can do some groceries there.
Yeah, actually you need bikes to go to the city. Otherwise, for swimming, it's good to go by foot.
Yeah, you can walk there a few minutes away from the Paterswolse lake. And there you can swim or just chill out in nature. So it's a really great spot. What's not so great about the spot, especially in the weekend, it can get very busy and crowded, and also there were a few groups of teenagers and some just guys that were a little bit loud, but no great disadvantage. Yeah, and also the path that leads to the campsite is very small, so I can imagine if you have a bigger RV, it's not the best thing for you. So to sum it up, it's a great spot if you don't need any facilities. If you want to be close to nature, for us it's been the best spot that we could find for free so far, because yeah, just the Wi-Fi is such a such a big plus for us. So it's a great spot. Come visit.